Welcome back to the Hall Valley Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen, for our Instagram evening, introducing first, 345 pounds out of Dallas, Texas, Big Russ McCullough! And his opponent.
Well, we saw an incredible profile on this unique and talented athlete last week. Ron H2O Waterman has achieved amazing success in amateur wrestling, jiu-jitsu, mixed martial arts competition like the Ultimate Fighting Championships, and he's a wonderful guy to get to know. Folks, right now, here's Dean Hill with the introduction of H2O.
286 pounds out of Colorado, Ron H2O Waterman. Nick Dumeyer, your referee. This is going to be an interesting concept.
Boy, I tell you, you got a couple of studs in that ring right now. Russ McCullough, veteran of the NFL, the National Football League. H2O, of course, has competed in three different Ultimate Fighting Championship competitions. We got two multi-sport stars here in the ring. And boy, I tell you what, over the past couple of segments of tonight's program, we've seen Robert Briscoe and the Minnesota Stretching Crew matter in Hornets at the Disciples of Sin. And once again, Briscoe was humiliated about as low as a man could go by Sin. But we got to remember that Coyotes match, it's going to be the Minnesota Stretching Crew against Payne and Damian. If the crew wins, Briscoe gets 5 minutes with Sin. If the Disciples win, Sin gives Briscoe 10 more matches. As H2O now with a Russian leg sweep on the 7-foot, 340-pounder from Dallas. H2O used to taking down bigger men, and he can make their size and their strength and their power work against them. But he also got to remember that Rico Constantino did not seem too happy to learn that he would be defending the OVW title at Coyotes on March 20th against the Demon of the Deep. I figure if Leviathan's suspicion is up and he wants to run out here in the ring, Dean, we might as well give him some competition, and the role model just happened to be standing in the right place.
Well, that look on his face looked a little bit more like fear as opposed to anything else. And if you ask me, it's the first time I've ever seen that register in Rico Constantino's face. That's going to be a very interesting match.
Oh, I'll guarantee you the only way that we'll ever know, the guy that does Rico's laundry is the only one that'll ever know how scared he was. But that could change the face of things. If the Demon wins the title at Coyotes on March 20th, then either Flash or Dinsmore would face Leviathan on April 4th at the Gardens. Oh, wait a minute. Russ McCullough. Just picked Ron Waterman right up out of that headlock and dropped him, straddling the top cable. And Nick Dumeyer warning Russ McCullough that he is very, very close to a disqualification there, but the damage may have been done. Ron Waterman ducks the elbow, but doesn't duck that big foot, that big size 18 boot of Russ McCullough right to the face of H2O. And boy, you got to wonder about how this one's going to turn out, because Russ McCullough, to my knowledge, has never submitted, but H2O has won every one of his matches in OVW with that leg bar that he calls the tap out.
Well, what Russ McCullough better do is keep his eyes on every different part of this man, because any given moment, H2O Waterman can reverse something, buddy, and he'll have you tied up like a pretzel.
McCullough going for that fallaway powerbomb that he's become so noted for, but H2O overbalanced him, backdropped his man out of it, ducks the swing. Now H2O belly to back. Put the big giant right on the back of his head. And I'll tell you, still to come tonight in the program, the main event, Nick Dinsmore and the damage against Rico Constantino and Mr. Black. You heard Rico say that he was going to pin Dinsmore and prove his superiority. I don't believe that that'll go without a fight. Now Russ McCullough trying to shake hands with Ron Waterman. Waterman, he says, heck with that. He shook his hand and kicked him in the gut. Couple of shots to the chin there. Russ McCullough reverses it, man. Waterman off the ropes. H2O with a clothesline. There's a cover. One, two, and three. No! Oh, 2 7/8. I thought he had him. Russ McCullough in desperation. He just, he stuck his thumb in his eye.
He wants out of that.
On the top.
He wanted out of that.
Russ McCullough wanted out of that match. Russ McCullough wanted out of it. And by God, he got out of it. A disqualification. H2O is the winner.
And deservedly so. I tell you, you saw exactly what I did. Russ McCullough was looking for a way to get out of that, and that's the reason he tossed him over the top rope.
He sure did, and now H2O has taken his victory as referee Nick Dumeyer ushers H2O